Guys, don't make me do the YouTube intro. Please don't make me do the YouTube intro. According to YouTube statistics, only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you end up liking this video, consider subscribing. It's free and you can always unsubscribe. Enjoy the video. Muffy is one of the most beloved yet polarizing players the game has ever seen. I'm not gonna go into detail about the history of Muffy or his controversy, cause I don't need to. 2127 has already uploaded a wonderful lengthy interview with Muffy himself, so if you're interested in knowing more about him as a player, I recommend you go check that out, link will be in the description. Muffy has recently made a comeback on Osu, setting all sorts of mechanical intensive scores, and while I was obviously amazed looking at those scores being set live in front of me, I couldn't help but lay my eyes on that wonderful tankless keyboard he's ferociously tapping on. So naturally I got that very same keyboard for myself, and today I'm gonna be reviewing it for you guys. Before I do that, however, I would like to say thank you all for the amazing support I've been receiving on my Twitch livestream, that's twitch.tv/spaza17 of course. Recently we have reached yet another incredible milestone, finally becoming officially partnered with Twitch. I will probably make another video about that subject, talking about my experience as a streamer and what it means to me, but really, I just wanna say thank you all once again. If you want to know when I go live on Twitch and just in general take part in fun events and fun things we do together in our community, make sure to join my partnered Discord server over at discord.gg/spaza17. That being said, let's get to the unboxing. And there it is, that's the box, right there. Brand is Dargod and the model is named Taurus K320. Inside the box we have our paperwork, which as always we don't really care about, and we have this small bag of tricks that's apparently not for sale. For some reason I honestly, genuinely thought there was gonna be a costume thing made for me, like a circle with my avatar on it, cause I somehow assumed they knew it was me who bought the board, which wouldn't make any sense. And in fact, as it turns out, it's just a random hit circle that's made of the same cloth material they use for their mousepads. So I guess it really is just an extra to promote the fact that they do indeed sell mousepads too. Smart marketing, not gonna lie. I'm gonna take off the dust protector and there is the keyboard itself. I'm gonna proceed to take off this condom here and show you what it's all about, and look at that, it looks so goddamn good, it's unbelievable. In the back we have 5 rubber feet for extra stability and 4 rubber tipped flip up feet to regulate the height and inclination of your keyboard. As usual, I'm gonna go for the highest option available, cause we only go high on this channel and achieve those fat gaming PP gains, of course. We have 2 cables, which is a nice surprise. There's a C-type to C-type cable for Mac users, as well as the usual Type-C to USB cable. We also have some extra accessories, like this Dargod card and this thing, which I honestly don't know how it's called in English, so you guys could be able to help me out in the comment section. I believe it's used for cable management, but I never really understood how, and I have plenty of those laying around, so maybe one day they will be useful for something. You are provided with a nice keycap puller, and to finish things off you get an extra packet of G Fuel you can rip off and pour directly in your coffee for extra flavor and extra gamer energy. G Fuel, if you're watching this, make sure to shoot me an offer, but anyway, please don't actually do that, cause it's silica and it's really, really bad for you. As I try my best to plug the keyboard in and fit the cable in the spaces caved in the back, let me tell you some quick facts about this keyboard. The Taurus K320 comes in a variety of different Fortnite skins. I chose the white, no backlight version with this retro look, cause it's the one Muffy uses. But there's also a grey version, black version, and even an RGB backlit gamer version for all the real Osu barbarians out there. The types of switches this keyboard comes with is pretty standard, so I decided to go for something a bit unusual, Cherry MX Silent Red switches. Let's see how they sound like. As you can probably tell, the switch name doesn't lie and they are indeed a bit more silent compared to most switches out there. That could be a good or bad thing depending on the person. I like my switches how I like my women, loud and very well lubed. Typing on this keyboard is super satisfying but also efficient, because these keycaps are of course double shot PBT, and they don't suffer from the same problem many other PBT keycaps suffer from, where there's some sort of fancy texture going on that could throw some people off. I like that these keycaps are not trying to reinvent the hit circle or anything, they keep it simple, no texture, very smooth just like ABS keycaps while having the extra stability of Double Shot PBT. Jumping into some Osu gameplay, I have no one to blame here but myself for picking Silent Red switches. I wanted to try something different and as it turns out they're just not that good for me, which is a shame, cause I really feel like my poor choices took away from the full experience, cause this keyboard really still feels awesome to play on. Amazing keycaps, extremely solid build quality overall, and in case you're wondering cause you saw that one Tokaku video, yes it is indeed 1000Hz polling rate so you don't have to worry about that. If you have some specific key binding needs, you can install the Dargod Zeus engine software, where you can program keys, set certain keybinds, and be able to play around with the backlight in case you decide to get the backlit version of this model. I think this keyboard is perfect for the guy, maybe student who wants to look socially acceptable in their university campus, maybe wants to impress their Tinder date with their professional looking keyboard, while also enjoying some greasy Dorito Dust gaming at night when no one is looking. Coming at a price of $100, it definitely offers a lot and it's 100% worth it in my opinion. I will leave some Amazon links down there in the description in case you wanna go ahead and get this keyboard for yourself, or if you wanna get any other keyboards from any other brand on mechanicalkeyboards.com, make sure to use creator code SPAZA to help support the channel. I recently found out that when you use my code, there's a dedicated space where you can send me a small message. And I gotta say, reading your kind and supportive words really encourages me to keep going and continue creating the best content I can. So thank you all very much. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and join my Discord server to increase your Osu skills immediately and become part of our amazing community. Until then, I'll see you all live on my Twitch and in my next video. I wish I could make this video just 30 seconds longer so we would end up precisely at 7:27, but unfortunately that's not gonna happen. I'll see you next time.